An insider confirmed a twofold increase in the performance of RTX 40 video cards compared to RTX 30. Insider Grayman55 confirmed the old claim about the power of high-performance RTX 40 series graphics cards based on the AD102 chip. A late 2020 leak suggested that cards with the Lovelace AD102 GPU could have a performance of 66.4 teraflops in FP32 mode at 1.8 GHz. A later statement made by Grayman55 said that the card with the AD102 GPU can offer between 85 and 92 teraflops at a clock speed of 2.3 to 2.5 GHz. Now, the same insider has posted a reminder of this, stating, if Lovelace accelerates to 2.5 GHz, you'll get about 90 teraflops of FP32. While the teraflops metric isn't the only measure of GPU performance, it may be more accessible as a quick comparison for a wide range of consumers and compared to the current generation of consoles, the PlayStation 5 and Xbox Series X, which have 10.28 teraflops and 12.15 teraflops, respectively. It is worth mentioning the performance of the previous flagship NVIDIA RTX 2080 Ti and the current flagship RTX 3090 with their 13.45 teraflops and 35.58 teraflops. The upcoming RTX 3090 Ti graphics card is expected to have a performance of about 40 teraflops. Thus, the possible RTX 4090/RTX 4090 Ti graphics card is more than 2.5 times ahead of the RTX 3090. This does not mean that the potential RTX 4090/RTX 4090 Ti GPU will be 2.5 times faster than the RTX 3090, but this improvement is impressive and represents a significant increase between generations. This kind of performance improvement was last seen during the transition from the GeForce 7 series to the GeForce 8, following the release of the GeForce 8800 GTX. As for the RTX 40 series, it is expected to be released in September 2022.